Because this 5-day experience was a very good learning experience for me. As different days, different things we were able to learn, and these small activities which we were allowed to do, they helped us bring down stress, and it was a type of motivation for a very short period of time, which helped us revive our old memories also. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Shrestha, for the valuable feedback about the workshop. Anyone else? Anyone else like to say something?
Yes, participants, please say something about this 5-day experience.
Aarti ma'am.
Thank you so much for remembering me. I think you will remember me. Really, it was wonderful experience, and especially for the college students, which is the need of an hour. And students, they have participated. Even I was expecting many number of students as per the registration. But maybe due to any reason, they must have not joined. But through their friends, they will come to know the importance of this session, and they must have missed out. Really, it's a wonderful session, and one should try to follow it in their day-to-day life. Then there won't be any stress. Life will be beautiful and wonderful. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
I can also see Mukesh ji with us.
मुकेश जी आप कुछ कहना चाहेंगे प्लीज गिव योर फीडबैक
बस हम ऐसे कहेंगे आप वॉक करिए एक्सरसाइज करिए हेल्थी खाइए मैदा बिस्किट कुरकुरे चिप्स इनके डब्बे अचार घर से उठा के रखिए बेसिक खाना खाइए सिंपल दाल रोटी नुकसान किसी को नहीं होता ना किसी को होएगा है ना एक फ्रूट लीजिए दूध का ग्लास लीजिए एकदम गर्म खाना खाइए बस फर्स्ट क्लास और कुछ नहीं सिंपल 40 मिनट 50 मिनट एक्सरसाइज करिए अपनी पहले इसी को काउंट करिए अपना भाई अपन सबसे पहले उठते यही काम करें अपना बाकी सब चीजें बाद में ध्यान रखे इसको एक पहले नियम से स्टार्ट कर दो जोड़ना बहुत अच्छा रहेगा लाइफ में आगे जीना सिखाएगा अपन को बहुत आगे बढ़ जाएगी जिंदगी अपनी आगे चलेगी बहुत चलते रहो पीछे मुड़ के मत देखो बस जैसे वर्कआउट में आगे चलते रहो आगे बढ़ते रहो पीछे मुड़ना ही नहीं अपन को भूल जाओ सब कुछ बस यही मैं आपको कहूंगा मोटिवेट रहिए करते रहिए कोई नहीं कुछ नहीं बैक प्रॉब्लम घुटने प्रॉब्लम चलते रहिए नहीं चलोगे तो दर्द होएगा चलोगे तो कुछ नहीं होगा
थैंक यू
वेल सर
सो इट्स लाइक इफ यू कीप योर बॉडी फिट योर एवरीथिंग विल बी गुड योर माइंड विल आल्सो बी हेल्दी इफ योर एंड विद योर पॉजिटिव थिंकिंग एवरीथिंग विल कम इन द राइट वे
थैंक यू सर सो मच
So students, I hope it was more of practice and still more to come from your side in terms of regularity in whatever has been said, both for physical fitness and for your mental well-being. I think the coordinators of the workshop have done an excellent job in finding for you the best of the experts from the galaxy and a heartfelt thanks to all our experts who have spared their valuable time stayed with us and given a very beautiful direction for all our students to work forward even the faculty to take care of themselves and their and the family members so that everybody in the small MNIT and IIIT family remains healthy and wise I would like to begin with the valediction ceremony as because of the other emergent meetings from the ministry the director sir has conveyed his best wishes on the successful completion of this workshop and he has asked to be recused for this as he's attending another meeting with the officials. Then, because he has a dual charge, he's taking care of both the institutes, brings him a double the responsibility. So I think the coordinators are Dr. Amit, Dr. Priyanka, Dr. Parikshit. You may proceed one by one with the things.
Thank you, sir.
Amitji, I would appreciate if you could read out the report of the activities that took and the different sessions which took place in the last 5 days.
So I think I request Dr. Amit Garg to give to summarize the 5 day workshop and the activities associated with it.
Good evening, one and all present here. The whole world is facing tough times and going through the pandemic situation, COVID-19. The pandemic suddenly changed our personal and professional life. Ministry of Education recently launched Manodarpan Initiative for psychological support for mental health and well-being for students during COVID outbreak and beyond. With this in mind, MNIT Jaipur and IIIT Kota jointly planned to organize 1 week workshop on mental health and emotional well-being, which started on 14th September and ended today. So the workshop was mainly divided in 3 tracks. So the first one is physical well-being, which basically includes yoga and meditation. Second one is mental well-being, which includes positive thinking. And third one is social well-being, which includes fun activities. So during last 5 days, we had several activities. We had experienced several activities with various experts. So we would like to thank Director MNIT and IIIT Kota, Professor Uday Kumar Yaragatti sir, for being the source of inspiration for conduction of the workshop. We also thank conveners of the workshop, Coordinator IIIT Kota and Chairperson of Mental Health and Physical Wellbeing Committee, IIIT Kota, Professor E.K. Vyas sir, and Dean Student Welfare, MNIT Jaipur, Professor Tarush Chandra sir, for guiding us continuously for planning and successful completion of the workshop. Special thanks to Registrar MNIT Jaipur and IIIT Kota, Professor K.R. Niyaji sir, and TechUp 3 MNIT Jaipur Coordinator, Dr. Rohit Bhakar sir, for providing the administrative and financial support for the workshop. We would also like to thank all the eminent resource persons, Mr. Mukesh Sarmaji, Mrs. Vijay Lakshmi Sarmaji, Dr. Hina Mohanogji, Mrs. Ranu Rashtadeep ji, Mr. Sanjeev Tulsianji, Professor Rajiv Garbji, and Dr. Dharna Bhadwaji for sharing their valuable time and engaging the various sessions during last 5 days. So we would also like to thank all the participants, student, staff, and faculty members of MNIT Jaipur and IIIT Kota for joining and supporting the workshop. At last, on the behalf of organizing team, we would like to thank our faculty and staff colleagues for helping in all possible ways for successful conduction of the workshop. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. So I think we can announce the winners of various activities of the 5 days. So I will start with day one. Day one was the mental health quiz, which was totally on mental health. And we have selected best. So first one is Apeksha Agarwal. Apeksha Agarwal, ma'am. We can see her on the screen. Congratulations. And Janvi Najwani. So they have scored the highest. Congratulations to both of you. The second day was 1 minute selfie video talking on what I like about myself. So the best two were Shreshtha Srivastav and Harshit Garg. So I think I will share their videos here on screen for all of you to see. just give me a second. Is my screen visible to all of you? Is my screen visible?
Yes.
Okay, so this is Harshit's video.
I will say a few something about myself. It's going to be a short video. All right. Okay, this is me, Harshit. And I am from Kota, Rajasthan. I do have a good service. This is my, at least what I think I do. But I think I do have a good service. And I'm really proud of myself. I do have a work ethic. I try to achieve many things.
It was not visible.
Anyway, I'm not perfect. I'm not perfect by any stretch. But I strive to excel. I strive to do things. I try to manage something on my own. I try to make sure that I'm good to people and nice to people and nice to say. I actually think I did something wrong. I would do you, please. And that would be it. Thank you.
This was Harshit Garg's video. Now we have Shreshtha's video.
So I was asked a question. What I like about myself. The question many of us rarely think about. None of the videos. So just to summarize.
It was not visible. Is the screen visible now? Is the screen visible?
Yes, ma'am.
We can start.
Is it visible now?
I love three things about myself the most. First, learning. Second, accepting challenges and giving 100%. And the third, my faith. So whenever there is any competition, an event or a workshop that's coming up, I'm always eager to learn what it's about and give my best in it. Second, if I'm facing any challenges or any suffering, then I never blame my condition on anyone else. I'm always ready to face it on my own and give my 100% in tackling the situation or winning it. And the third, it's faith, where my capacities end, my faith begins. And thus, I have a very strong faith that whatever I do, if I'm putting full efforts in it, then definitely they will give me the desired results.
So these were the two winners of day two. D3 was a toy making. The toy making winners are Rashmi Singh and Ananya Singh jointly and Sanu Tanwar. So I will just share the post that they have done. Just give me 2 minutes more. Is my screen visible? So this yes, was ma'am. The toy made by Rashmi Singh and Ananya Singh together. And this was the toy made by Sanu Tanwar using plastic spoons and some paper materials available at home. Congratulations to the winners. Day 4 was a creative skill demonstration. Again, we have best two, Saurav Singh and Yogesh Bhadange. Pardon me if I'm not sounding, I'm not pronouncing it correct. I will just share the videos.
Thank you, ma'am.
So Yogesh did a really good dance. Oh, video is not coming. Okay, they have shared it on social media as well. So I think there is some technical issue. I'll try again. Is it fine now? Are you able to see?
No, I think it's not. It just started to change the messages.
Okay. All these posts are available on social media platforms also, with the hashtags like OTA, MNIT Japan, TechU, Mental Health and Emotional Wellbeing. And Manu Bhattacharya. So you can see it on the Triple IT Twitter official Twitter handle as well. And final day poster making, how my family supports me. Again, we have best two, Saurav Singh and Shrestha Srivastav. So I will share their posters too. This is the poster made by Shrestha. And this one is made by Saurav Singh.
I think Professor Rajiv is those with ethics values.
Yes. So congratulations to all the winners. I would request all the winners to give their account details for the prizes. On the email ID, which I am just putting it on chat box. Now I request Dr. Parishit sir to give a vote of thanks.
good evening, everyone. He was to see our all of us, particularly inception of this work dates back to the month of April, Mental Health and Physical Well-being Committee at IIIT Kota. Now, the meanwhile, what we have seen that the Government of India, that time Ministry of Education, and on 21st July also. So, under the guidance of our director, sir, and our coordinator, sir, and Tadushchandra, sir, we planned these events for the benefits of students, faculty, staff members, and their families. We hope that the student will participate in this event very enthusiastically. We never regret that number of participants, actual participants, were less. But by seeing their commitment also, we can feel satisfied. And we hope to do such events in the near future again. So, meanwhile, whatever work we have done in these five days, we should continue and we should spread these goodness. So, on behalf of the organizing team, we thank KKIP 3, Professor Dr. Rohit Bhakkar, Director Sir, Coordinator Sir, Arushchandra Sir, my all colleagues, staff members, and the students. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. So, with this, we come to the end of this inaugural ceremony. Thank you, Tarush sir, for joining us. Thank you, all the participants. Thank you, everyone, for joining. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay safe. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Bye. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.